Alright, Alice Madness Returns, mofo. Yeah, on normal. Just like Gamma. That works. Totally invert the look because that's what I'm all about. And yeah, Alice Madness Returns. I've played a couple hours of this game and I really like it, so I decided to start over and record it. It's really wicked, really super sweet. Though I admit, like, I'm not actually a huge fan of Lewis Carroll. I mostly have got interested in this after so many years of seeing really attractive girls cosplay this game. And also I'm trying out some other settings on my capture, so this might be totally screwed up. My webcam might not be working. Things could go out of sync. I have no idea. This is an experiment. Check out this key. Check out those other keys. Check out that other shit. I don't know. Anyway.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again.
I love the art so much in this game.
A cipher.
It's so pretty.
I'm in hell.
I also admit I haven't actually played the first one, but whatevs.
It's unproductive.
This game is
go
cool.
To Wonderland.
I can't. I'm trapped in my past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly burned.
Been there. See, because it's the past. We've all been in the past, and
no else.
Anyway, she might have murdered her family.
Forget it.
That's cool.
Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not.
Wonderland.
My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend.
It's a bonbon.
It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening?
I'm a man.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What are you doing?
Is something wrong?
Something
it's so,
wrong?
So funny.
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new world emerge.
Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. Better now, aren't
yeah,
you?
My head's exploded. Pop in those textures.
A steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting.
Honestly, I have no idea
high.
If you can see him popping in. My capture quality is
what
terrible.
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose
didn't
to
have to mention that though. It's very obvious.
Memories.
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and
I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now. Before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
Very well. It's been nose so goddamn itchy every time that I record. My nose
it's
just itches like fucking
Alice.
Hell.
Now.
Oh, it's my turn. Get the fuck out
your
of the God, it's such an abomination.
Ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we?
Pa was hanged.
Is dead, Charlie.
Whether he was hung is irrelevant. Anyway, yeah, Alice. Aw, she looks so cute. Ah. The boys' room. Let's smoke. Oh, God.
Wear bloomers.
Gross.
Worse than your room?
Anyway, God, I wish I had the Vorpal Blade right now. I would just take care of these little gems. These precious treasures. Oh. First person camera mode.
Sick in the head. I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
Ah, yes, it's all gloom. All doom. All. What the hell did I just get stuck on? Anyway, yeah. Alice! Woo! Oh, look at my bow. Look at that garbage. Look at this clock! Look at this wallpaper. Oh, thing. This is X. God damn it, I'm so used to PlayStation. And it's the fact that it's blue is just, I'm sure I say this in every single playthrough where I use a controller. Illustrative news. An industrial disaster. Fire at match factory. 6 girls missing. Is there anything more predictable? The world's gone quite mad. I get it. I get it. Oh. Why do you keep... I understand. Why can't... Can you stop? Can you take the prompt away, please?
Mr. Payne had prompt no away? Idea the prompt. How humble a home could be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
The photograph of my family was delivered here by post. No message, no return address. I'm grateful for this memento, but I wish I could thank the sender. Cool. Anyway, yeah, there's a bunch of Wonderland drawings, so that's kind of cool. Is this still the painting? Yeah. Or photograph? Words. Alright. Front door! Anything? I'm sure I missed a bunch of stuff upstairs that I could have inspected. But I kind of want to get into Wonderland, immediately, because it's been so long since I played this game, and I want to strike stuff with a blade. This lightness captures the doctor's confidence. His dress is fastidious, his bearing calm, just shy of classically handsome. He likely instructed the artist how to render his nose.
Another okay. Day, a different dream, perhaps.
Another one of those little freaks.
Oh, it's killing me, babe. I call work noble, bastards. Can't come this way, love. Go, man.
I might use the underground one day. If they ever complete the construction. Shut up, I'm trying to talk, sir. God. Maybe I want to perv at the picture. Let me in. Maybe I want to perv. Fine, I'll look at the, nothing, I guess. Ugh, fucking nose. Meow. It's a kitty.
Work? Where's her black? Too good for company? She don't get close. Hates being touched. Who likes it then? Never slapped. Spiked, more like.
The Sandman's coming in the train of cars, with moonbeam windows and with wings of stars. So hush, you little ones, and have no fear.
It's actually more texture than I remembered being in this game. I don't, come on, I don't want to dive headfirst into the titties right now. Just let me look at the... Oh, okay. Thank you. I mean, you know, diving headfirst into titties is kind of my M.O., but, come on, I have other objectives, too. Okay. Not gonna say nothing. Not gonna... God damn, my nose. This ruins every single recording I ever do. Hi, meow, meow! Hello, meow! Puss! Come on, puss! Hi! Come back,
puss! Where is that cat gone?
Oh, hold on, I want to see what's over here. There's no bullshits over there. Hi, meow, meow! Whoa.
Seems following furry creatures into dark holes.
Hey, Kelly.
I hope it's not a vice.
Oh, who cares? It's a cute little kitty. Sudden mist. What's up? What's up, girl? Such goofies. Oh, there's a bunch of goofs.
The stars and garters, Alice Lindbergh.
Oh, God.
Slumming again, are we? Nurse Witless. What luck.
Far scarier than the creatures.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Oh.
Not really.
I hope that showed up on the mic.
Look at my pigeons. Pretty bad.
It's a very satisfying crack.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere. I might recall where your manger rabbit got to. Still a mess. No surprise.
Used to lose several pounds.
Her kid roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better. Still hauling out her questions. The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I? Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside. Like some pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But what I know is worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I? Heard her say, all died on my account. I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Keep. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep. She yells and goes off her head. Dish, she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Everyone's taking advantage of me. Because I have mental health issues, probably. Also, Wonderland's that thing. Woo! Anyway, birds! I love birds. I love all dinosaurs. Hi, pretty. Hi, pretty coos. Coo coo coo. Wah! Oh, hey, look. It's a hideous city.
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum? I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. Your mouth needs washing.
Hey, check it out. I wonder where the hell I'm going.
Is it a dream?
It's a dream. Whee! Magical girl transformation complete. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Come on, load. Load. Ah, oh, those are nice boots. I love the little skull and the bow, but the color. Do not like blue very much. Not my color. Yes, you're floaty. You're floaty. Just hurry up and land. Thank you, gravity. There we go. Thump.
Very upsetting, oh, Jenny. But I'm rid of Pris.
Look at the butterfly.
She's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat! Don't try to bully me.
Bigger meow.
I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Yeah, villagers, I'm in Wonderland. Woo! Wonderland! Woo! Woo! I can do that. So anyway, yay! Finally made it! I'm gonna explore Wonderland next episode. Yes! Let's do it! Make a better noise. Yeah!